You mentioned Justin Bieber. You know, there's been a lot going on racial-wise in the country, and he recently admitted that he got a lot of his swag, if not all of his swag, from Black culture. You know, like, what are your thoughts about that?
Yeah, it's definitely true, and I was there the whole way. I played a huge part in that. But it sucks that we couldn't take heed and uplift that at that moment. At that moment, it was, let's rather downplay Lil Twist and trash his name. Trash, trash, trash. They had they me, not Justin. I still love Justin to this day. But his team had their knee metaphorically on my neck for years just so they could keep one side clean. Mm. You know, and I took that heat, and you can go back and look on anything that TMZ ever put out on me, which was a lot, at the end, and they say we reached out to Lil Twist Camp. No, they never got a response back. I never dropped a statement because my manager always lived by, let it die out. It's gonna die out. Ain't nobody gonna be thinking about it in a week, in a month. Let it die out. So we always live by let it die out. Told Justin them they could put that on me in his early career, because if they would have put weed charges on Justin in his early career, it would have been bad on him. So I got a call one day saying, Twist, do you really love this kid? I said, yes. I said, cool. If you love him, then we're going to take the heat from him, because you can come off a little weed charge. You're associated with Lil Wayne. You're a rapper. Cool. And then it got to the point where I didn't even have to be there at times, and they were still putting it, twisted it. It became overwhelming. And then it got out of hand to where now they didn't trash my name. And now WeTV has gave me a platform, and people are like, oh, we actually like this person. Mm-hmm. You know, and now I have something they can see me and see that I'm actually a likable person. I'm not who white America tried to paint me out to be for oh so many years.
Do you think that hindered the growth of your career being associated with him?
Definitely. It was great. It was a gift and a curse. And that's what they also know. They know that I benefited from it, far as now I'm a household name on different continents, but for good and wrong reasons. Mm. And they made the wrong reasons way heavier than the good reasons. What the world don't know is the writer that Justin Bieber is working with now, Pooh Bear, I brought in. I found Pooh Bear and I brought him over there. If I was smart, I would have put my 5% finder's fee in that contract. But I just wanted my friend to sound better. I wanted him to sound Black. And now he has an R&B writer that he don't work with nobody else but Pooh Bear to this day. Mm. And I brought that in. But they won't say that. I'm going to have to say that, and it's going to have to sound like Twist is looking for it. No, I'm not. We're just talking about what it's been, and I've never spoke on it. But since it's true to today's times, that's really what happened with that situation. Me and Justin, he still calls me now. It's like he got a hide to hit, reach out to me. He hits me in my DMs. He still hits me now, though. But, you know, we can, now that the shit's out there, now the shit's been hit the fan, might as well make it good. He might as well make it right now, because it's like, you know, might as well. Right. Y'all know y'all been wrong for years for no reason. I didn't do nothing wrong. Yeah, we smoked weed. We both did. Yeah, we did such and such. We both did. Why was it just, you know, but whatever.